Did you know in Hotel Transylvania 2, there's a fun nod to a well-known Dracula movie? At the birthday party, you can see that Jonathan is dressed in a red cloak and a large white wig with fangs and pale skin completing the look. Any idea where this has been pulled from? Well, the costume actually happens to be a reference to Gary Oldman's look in Bram Stoker's Dracula released back in 1992. Thankfully, Jonathan doesn't look as terrifying in his version of it. Subscribe for more videos!